knows what it's like to be defeated. Behind